Every life we have some trouble, but when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy.
Good morning, Seneca Valley. It's Monday, November 25th, 2019. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God,
indivisible, liberty, justice for all.
There are new scholarships in the College and Career Center. Two notable ones are the $2,000 Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Scholarship for high school male seniors with 2.5 or higher GPAs, and UMBC's Women in Technology Scholars Program, ranging from $5,000 to $22,000. Information and applications in the Career Center and sent out via Naviance.
Your shoulders, what else you gonna do with it?
I don't know, maybe watch videos, world star, YouTube, Instagram, who knows?
I know, and I know that knowledge is powerful, and if you got it, you can do anything that you want.
Who are you, the positive coach, the reading coach, because you really doing the most? If you ain't talking about money, you ain't talking about nothing, because me and my pigeon ain't worried about nothing.
Pigeon, please, that's how you want to live your life, your whole life, not knowing how to read and write. What if you got jammed up but don't know you're right, don't know how to read? You still gotta pay the price.
Wait, what, I do?
Why you looking real clueless? Don't get mad at me when your friends are calling you stupid.
I guess they really not my friends if they look down on me then.
Nope.
Would it really hurt if I do some reading?
Nope, it won't hurt, not at all. As long as you try, that's all, and give your all. When you just
read a book,
you can really gain some knowledge when you
read a book.
You can stimulate your mind when you
read a book.
You might as well go ahead and just
read a book.
I can really gain some knowledge when I
read a book.
I can stimulate my mind when I
read a book.
Even with my friends, I could
read a book.
Oh man, might as well just
read a book.
Tuesday during advisory, Naval Academy officer and 2016 Seneca graduate Sumi Milan will speak to students interested in applying to the Naval Academy. Sammy will share his experiences at Seneca and at the Academy. Sign up on Naviance to attend this session in the College and Career Center. From everyone here in the studio,
have a great day.